Hey guys, welcome to Scorn. The game just came out today. It's like a sort of horror shooter, fleshy type game. Who remembers the actual early footage of this game from years ago? Because there was footage of this game running around. I don't know what it was at the time, but let's get right to it. Oh my god. Is that us? Oh god. That is us. Oh, we're stuck in the ground. Is that bone? Yeah, that hurt. Can't seem to get that door open. This reminds me of the Alien films. Hello? Oh god. Just expecting like a face hugger to come round at any corner. Graphics do look really good to this. They're very impressive. What's this? Oh. Hidden blade. Okay, so I'm guessing that's some sort of key. Yeah. Oh my god. Ah, I see. No going back now. Whoa. It's very immersive. Am I meant to go up here? Ah. Whoa. It's a puzzle area. All right. Okay. This. No. What about this? Okay, perhaps it needs to grab something first. Nothing. So there's clearly something I need to move along these tracks to get these things to work. Question is, I don't know where the thing we're supposed to be moving is. Same grabber thing. Ah, there's an elevator. Well, I'm guessing it's an elevator, yeah. This is good. More dark always. Whoa. What's this? Okay, so he wanted to grab something there. Make the thing move. Move that up here. Around these two. Move across. And down. And left. And up. Okay, see if that did it. And he goes up, goes to grab, picks it up, whatever it is. Oh, that's helpful. Let's pick another one it won't destroy. I think I might be onto something. I know what I'm doing, I think. Now out the way. Goes up, down, across, up. Okay, see if that worked. Come on. Please don't kill it. Oh my god, it worked. Aha! Oh. Perked. So that brings him down. Oh yeah, that was a hell of a puzzle. So that thing was the piece of the puzzle I needed. We gotta get this thing to pick it up. Unless I'm guessing it's, he needs to be in that chair. So then he grabs him. Honks him down. In there. There we go. Okay. So I guess we push him. Oh my god. That is disturbing. And then what happens here? What do we get? What is it doing? Oh my god. What the hell? What did it even do? So we take him to whatever chamber this is. I'm guessing we use that to move him. And there. Over to there. Okay. Then what happens? See it work. Oh. I'm speechless, I have no words. Oh, we're gonna pick up his arm? What? Why would I want his arm? Oh, is it to be used for the door? Oh no, we put him in here, yeah, no. This unlocks the door. There you go. Okay. Ah. Ooh. Another elevator. Oh no. Details in this, despite how gory it was. Whoa. What in the world? Oh. Oh my god. Hello? Like a maze. Ah. What do you do? Ah. So those go in there, I'm guessing? Yes. Okay, so that made this thing pop up. Something's happening. Don't think I've checked over here just yet. Just came out of that doorway, so. Let's see what we got. Ooh. What in the world? Oh. Can I use this for? Looks like a weapon, but it looks like it also could be a tool as well. Oh. Ah, it is, I was right. Okay. Huh. He'll grab him and then move him across. I see, I see. Okay, so there's this right hand side done as well. Okay, so these things actually damage me, so how do I put that? Ah. Gotcha. Okay, so let's get these other two egg-looking things in their supposed vents, I guess, up there. And the last and final thing. Goes in there. We missed. Nice. Supposed to happen with that. Oh god, what's that? Ew. Oh. Okay, so I'll leave the first episode here, guys. What do you think about this game? It's a very interesting concept, rather gory. Let me know your thoughts below. And also let me know if you want to see more of this. Obviously, I'll be posting two more episodes, one tomorrow and Sunday. So if you want to see it continue, also let me know down below. Other than that, guys, like the video, comment below. It's always appreciated. Subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you next time.